What's going on? I'm on Two Worlds 2, all that good stuff. My day is going pretty good. Hopefully yours is. You can always leave a comment on that if you wish. We're gonna complete this quest.
Welcome back.
I'd appreciate more honesty in the future, Mr. Lexington.
And I'd remind you who you're speaking to. But you play the role well. I may have use for you yet.
This was a setup, and you know it.
What do you want? An apology? I retain the right to change my plans as I see fit. Who is it you think you work for?
So what was this? A test?
Not exactly. I always planned on Mr. Mangano's disposal. But how you would fit into it depended on the circumstances, which were unknown. If you are only going to screw it up, what was the point?
Am I a member now, or what?
There are only two types of people in this world to me, loyal man. My friends, and the dead.
Well, then it's a pleasure to be in your circle, sir.
Likewise. Good help is hard to find.
Welcome, sir. Is this your first time joining us?
It is.
How wondrous for you, sir. Many of our patrons often say they wish they could relive the pleasure of discovering the lion for the first time. Your membership card, please.
Oh, right. Here, let me just...
Take your time, sir.
Oh. Let's see, where would that be?
You to the inner lounge. Enjoy your visit. Welcome to the lion.
Thanks.
Oh, that's the dice game. That's a dice game. Position. Okay, but I thought I was looking for somebody. Oh.
Care to make a wager, friend?
Professor Caniff?
Professor? I suspected someone was asking around about me. You betray yourself using that title here. I suppose you've been looking for me because you want something. Well, get on with it.
I'm not here for a favor. I need to know about the Swallows. I just came from the Tower of Fangs.
Well, you've certainly taken longer than expected.
So you knew I was coming?
It was the most reasonable conclusion, considering current events.
Enough with the cryptic responses. Are you willing to talk or not?
I'm not a friend to you. I never will be. But we may share a common cause.
That's good to hear.
I no longer have the passions of a young man. I prefer to enjoy my twilight years rather than spend them in persecution. And yet, here you are. I tried to avoid this moment, truly I did. Well, my boy. Before we begin with your questions, allow me to pose one of mine. Are you so blinded by your pursuit of revenge and power that you can't see your own self? That is what this is about, isn't it? Look long into the mirror, lad. It may be that the thing you despise also exists in you.
I'm not like him.
Of course you're not. Not yet. He's the one with the crown. But evil is not something a man is born with. It only comes after years of compounding action. Can you tell me that if that crown was on your head, you'd give it up and walk away? You're deluding yourself. There is no moral law that cannot be overruled with the sword. Abandon this path, for you still can. Besides, you do not possess the power to stop him.
All I'm asking you for is a means to an end.
Yes, you want to use the sight to break the barrier to ultimate truth. For if you have that, you can know Gandahar's heart. Find a weakness. One cannot create the future without tearing down the past. Isn't that what you young radicals think? Let me tell you something. Your kind has never offered anything in replacement of the world you would burn that could not be achieved through peace and diplomacy. It is always violence with you. Violence and death.
I was told the scavengers sometimes use the site. If you're not going to help me, maybe they can. Where can I find them?
I never said I wouldn't help you. I'm only hoping my help comes before you follow through with your plans. But I can't make your mistakes for you. You can find them on the edge of the Swallows, where they make their camp. Just remember, the curse of sight is that seeing is believing.
Okay, now that we've gotten some of that done, we're gonna switch to some of the side quests. Let's see, where does it say that we need to go? Looks like you have to go back in there. Let's see if it changes if I do. No. Okay, so it's on the other side of that then. Outside the town, it looks like. We're just around the corner over here. Okay, so where is it? I don't even see it. Am I missing something? Where is it? I don't even... gotta be missing something here. Wait, is this the guy I'm gonna chase away? No. I don't see what I need to... What? Well, that looks like all the time I have for now. So, until next time.